If Jesse don't like it, then it's probably not our Jesse knows what's good. Old Jesse is smart, and if you don't like that, don't feel sad. Cause the art that you like is probably bad. Jesse's favorite painting is the one of the clown with a daisy in his hand and a tear rolling down. In the kindergarten years ago, Jesse got Rudy, took a red Crayola and it drew a nude. Jesse thinks it's dirty and don't get any funds. They use that taxpayers' money on tobacco and guns. Your freedom of expression is being denied. But if you're not sure what you like, then just let Jesse decide. Don't photograph a penis. Don't paint a breast. Don't write about the truth, because it might offend Jesse. And don't tell it like it is, and don't show it.